Hey, you guys, it's Larissa. Hola, mi gente, it's Jenny or Yenny, whatever you prefer. So I want to learn more about taxes, especially in the refund department. And I'm here in the beautiful streets of Los Angeles to talk to random strangers about tax mitos. Who here knows about taxes? I think I found somebody. Hello. Hola, te quiero enseñar una foto de mi perrita Chuchi. She relies on me to survive, para sobrevivir. Yo quiero ponerla como mi dependiente. ¿Qué tú crees de eso?
Chuchi necesitaría un seguro social para poder presentarse en los papeles de los taxes.
I don't care what you say. So yo hago mucho trabajito, tú sabes, on the side. Entonces, like, ellos me pagan cash. Entonces, yo no creo que yo tengo que decirle nada a mi accountant. ¿Qué tú crees?
Aunque ganemos cash o cheque, tenés que reportarle al tío Sam.
Hey guys, I have a question. I'm trying to file my impuestos. It turns out that instead of getting a refund, I owe money, yo debo dinero. Y no tengo dinero to pay my taxes now, so I thought I would just pay whenever I feel like it. What do you think?
What? We have to pay the taxes.
A mí me están diciendo que to file your taxes, los impuestos, es algo voluntario. ¿Qué tú crees de eso?
If you make money, you have to file taxes.
Hey, are you a student?
Yes.
Do you have a job?
I do.
So that means, like, you know, like, you don't have to pay taxes.
Estás un poquito equivocada. Creo que sí te toca pagar impuestos.
I want to put my cousins, my primos, as dependents, porque no salen de mi sofá. They're always eating my food and playing my video games. ¿Tú crees que I can put them on my... on my taxes?
Si viven contigo, yo he oído que sí.
You know when people have like a side hustle or they have a business online where they resell things? Do you know at what point you need to start claiming that as your income?
It's kind of like a business, so you gotta include it into your taxes or you know they're gonna come after you.
Do you know if there's any way in which I can get my tax refund faster?
Solo sé que electrónicamente que te lo mandan a tu banco es más rápido que te lo manden en cheque.
¿Tú sabes si el IRS llaman a la gente para decirle ay, que tienen un problema con los impuestos?
My understanding is that no, they don't call.
It's a scam.
What if I told you that there was a new way of doing taxes with a bilingual, experienced CPA, being comfortable in tu sala, in tu Florida room, ahí en el sofá?
I'd love to not have to leave my home to do my taxes.
What's cool is that it's a one-way video, so you can see them, but they can't see you.
Oh, great. Private.
You learn something new every day, kids. I need to know more about taxes. Someone tell me.